Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. And right now you're seeing interior images through Karonascope number 10 of 15. This is a new series by Charles Karadimos. And this one is in a lavender and green color palette to the interior image. Charles selects a dry cell for his kaleidoscopes. He likes the clink of the glass, and he always includes some black glass in his lamp working, and that is what gives it the crisp black outlining to all of the interior images. And allow me to show you the exterior on this Karonascope. The exterior of the Kaleidoscope is built with four pieces of this lavender glass. And Charles has fused it with layers of dichroic. So here we see the aqua and opalescent as well as black dichroic glass pieces all fused together and then slumped. So there's a textural raised area of certain pieces, as well as all the beautiful dichroic shimmer. The backside also has some raised portions of the texturing and the slump, as well as more dichroic to the back. And then the eyepiece is the same lavender glass. And then Charles builds his kaleidoscopes with traditional copper foil stained glass technique. So the optical lens, the front surface mirrors, and the object chamber are all built and hand soldered by Charles. And you can see the lamp worked dichroic glass and other pieces that tumble inside the object chamber. Charles has signed his work by etching into the glass here. This is number 10 of 15, C.S. Karadimos, 2020. The diameter of the object chamber is 2¾ inches. The diameter across the bottom of the kaleidoscope at its widest point is 3¼ inches. The eyepiece has a mirror system opening just under 3/4 inch in width, and a total width at the eyepiece just over 1½ inches. The overall height of the entire kaleidoscope is just under 10 inches. This is Karonascope, number 10 of 15, created by Charles Karadimos. And this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopestoyou.com.